Rainy day outside, still big cheers inside for the weather at Blairsville Elementary School in southern Indiana County. Nearly 500 kindergarten through fifth graders, all part of the Blairsville-Salzburg School District, proud of where we live and enjoying the change of seasons. High academic standards set the tone at Blairsville, and thanks to hard work and engaging curriculum, students continue to score very well on statewide tests. Everyday math and hands-on science are balanced by a strong fitness plan, which promotes a school-wide walking program, helping kids learn that fitness really is fun. And the entire school is cheering on fourth grader Jarrett Reidbaum. He's headed to Massachusetts this month as a finalist in the Elks National Foul Shooting Competition. Weather was number one today, though. Mindy from the Carnegie Science Center set off a lightning storm. Then we answered some great questions. Our thanks to Mrs. Hanley, principal, the PTO, and everyone at Blairsville for a great visit, a very generous donation to WTAE-TV's Project Bundle Up, and the fantastic cake.